questions, try selecting tutorial from the system menu. First, let's expand our conveyor belts and add more seats. Select build from the menu. Okay, so menu, you press R, and then you go to build. It says select conveyor belt from the environment menu. Okay, it's the first option. This is Rainessa's sushi house, huh? I'm not very hungry, so I'll just use the vending machine and go home. We just saw you doing that, friend. That's totally. while scrolling to make fine adjustments. Oh, okay. Okay. Can we rotate it? Let's put it right beside our vending machine. Specials from the manage menu. Okay, we can sashimi knife might be a good addition to a fish library. Let's try it and see. Nice. Nice. So, that one wasn't so obvious, right? But you can use it to increase the quality of the fish library. So we used all of our items that can help upgrade our amenities now. So I'll press B. And we can always go to the store and purchase some more. has in store for us next. Popularity skyrocketed after a restaurant was featured in a magazine. Yay. Up at the top of the screen it said popularity up 5 and now up 1. Amazing. We're doing really well with our restaurant so far, I think. Like, it looks really cute. It's now summer vacation. The restaurant business is booming.
Start.